All right. To find out what prayer meant to different people, we went around and asked different people in the senior class and teachers and some random students we found around campus just to see how they define prayer, and we're going to compare that to what we find is how the church defines prayer.
Alright,
we're here with
John
McClain here.
Alright,
John.
What is prayer?
Well, you know, prayer is, it's just it's talking to God, being spiritual, you know, getting in contact with spirituality.
Very nice. Yeah. And do you pray?
Jesus.
Yes.
Yeah. Alright, well, you heard it here first, John McClain. Alright, we'll head over to Nick now. Nick!
Come here.
And do you pray?
I do.
Oh, geez, there he is.
As a team chaplain, I pray every game. So, take it to the bank.
Faith Tanner.
Yeah.
Come here. Do you pray?
Take that as a no.
Ask you while he's like.
Do I? Occasionally. Yeah.
Why?
Because, you know, it's talking to God. I don't like how close you're getting to me, but, you know, it's good for you and your soul.
Is it though?
Yeah, it helps you get stuff out, you know, talking to God, relaxes you. Point of prayer.
There's that Jimmy Brewster who considers himself to be a disciple of God. Jimmy, how often do you pray? We're here with Connor Goble. He's trying to get out of here, but Connor Goble, do you pray?
Oh, yeah.
We're here with Connor Wong. He's a very spiritual man. Connor, what is prayer to you?
It's when you like going to sleep and you like, close your eyes and you think about God and all the great things He's done for you.
How often do you pray?
3 or 4.
That's a lot.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thanks for being in our video.
Video interview.
Oh, yeah.
Big time.
Yeah.
All right. Are these like questions? What's going on?
Yeah. All right. We're here with Mr. Ankberg.
What's up, Paul?
My intro teacher last year. Solid guy. Very spiritual. Mr. Ankberg. What's prayer to you?
Prayer is like your conversation with God.
And how often do you pray?
Every intro class, for sure.
As you can see, very spiritual guy. Every class. That's solid right there. All right, I appreciate it. Great. All right, we're here with TP. He's a stat teacher, good guy. TP, what is prayer to you?
Prayer to me is connecting with God. On a daily basis.
And how often do you pray?
Every day.
Every day. Alright. Heard that here in the stat classroom. Boom.
Famous for this. Mr. Donahue, you're famous.
You suck it.
You're sending students around to ask questions.
Alright, we're here with Mr. Friel, director of campus ministry.
Is that the microphone?
Yeah, that's the microphone. We have a few questions. What is prayer to you? Oh, you have a microphone.
Okay. I do, yeah. So I brought my own microphone since this is coming. What is prayer to me? Prayer is a relationship. It is talking and listening to God. Sometimes it's just sitting in silence.
That's a good definition. And how often do you pray a day?
Ooh, I pray as often as I can. Prayer can be very informal, like when the alarm goes off, I say, oh God, it's Monday. Prayer can be as informal too as blessing the person who cuts me off in traffic. As far as formal times of prayer, I do go to daily mass once or twice a week. Sunday mass, try and pray the night before I go to bed for meals, and often in the morning, not all the time, but often I'll try and read the scriptures in the morning to listen to that part of God's word.
All right, thank you for your time.
All right, you're welcome, anytime.
What is prayer?
What is prayer?
Yes,
prayer is our communication with God.
And how often do you pray?
All the time.
Like it. Is there a right or wrong answer? Yeah, no, that's not. What is prayer? No, seriously, what is prayer?
I hate you. I've never liked you. I wanted you to get a job for 3 months. Get out of my face.
Put that in there. Thanks for being here. What is prayer?
Being in God's presence.
Prayer is when you, like, talk to God.
How often will you say you pray?
Maybe 5 times a day.
Solid. Okay. When? Like, it, just whenever?
In the morning, at night.
Solid. Thanks.
I got a fan with Mike right here. All right, Chris Lucas Stani, the senior class. He's a solid guy, 3-point specialist. Don't forget it. Luke, what is prayer?
You know, when you fold your hands and you contemplate your relationship with God, or I'd like to say Jesus Christ. Yeah.
How often do you connect with God?
You know, daily. I'll chuck up a nice deuce, a nice prayer, you know.
Luke, thanks for your time, man.
Thank you. What's that?
Deuce.
Oh, peace sign. Why are you still filming?
Deuce move, what's prayer?
Check up the deuce, dude. Check it up.
I don't know.
Dude.
It was such a tough, touchy topic for Kevin here. He could not even answer. That's what we're looking for here.
Can you know? Alright. Can you put a filter on this at least?
Ask the question.
This is kind of creepy.
Okay,